kicks to the core, but I can guarantee we live better than you. Cash in our hands, dirt in our toes, and nothing but the sky in front of us. We are. Wondered when I'd see you around these parts.
Expect K. Look, I'm just here to race.
Yeah, yeah. But I can't take on every... How about make it to the airfield in a jiffy? That'll be the test.
Show me all those stories about you weren't just tall tales.
Oh, they're not. Watch your left.
You got fire, kid. That might be the fastest split time I've seen of this run.
I'm sure you're just saying that.
Don't blow smoke. I can see why the other crews had trouble. Now, you're gonna have the time of your life with us, though. You've never had races like the ones you're about to have.
After Free Ember Militia, I've seen more crazy than is possible.
Crazy, huh? We're meeting at my solar array next race. You in?
Your solar array?
Yes, sir. Courtesy of the house. See you there.
First race with those house puppets. How's it going, Mac?
Weird, Ty. First impression of Holtzman? Not an asshole.
What? Dude's in deep with the house.
I know. Threw me off, too.
Sure, okay. Well, just keep an eye on him.
Yeah, I will.
This is gonna be a rough one. Stay wild out there, crew.
Just the way I like it. Ready for this? Excuse me, coming through. Gotta love off-roading. Ooh.
stretch.
Right it was. Can't believe you beat my crew, though. Gonna keep riding with us, I hope.
Yeah, sure.
Great, because we could use talent like yours around these parts.
Huh?
Better make sure your slalom skills are up to par before the next race. See you there! We had the city dump some junk along our racetrack for kicks. Try to survive.
So you can just tell the city to do something and they'll do it?
You join us. You can tell whoever the hell you want to do whatever the hell you want. That's the dream, right?
Say, first is feeling great. Still drivable. Enjoy second. Just saying hi. This won't stop me. Holtzman, your crew was really slicing up out there.
Yeah, hard to believe they were some of the worst drivers just a bit ago.
Huh? What's that mean?
Well, gotta thank the house for it. Really gave us an edge, if you know what I mean.
No, what do you mean?
Don't worry, you'll see. You are keen to keep racing, right?
You know it.
Good.
Just a race around the lake? Isn't your crew called Hazard Company?
We wanted a nice secluded spot to do some testing. You'll see.
It's so come on, let's go. Just a scratch. Pretty hit. Driving. Parking lot. smell like a brawl. Wait, so let me get this straight. You're telling me the house is augmenting your cars?
Come on, you think these rednecks are really that good at driving?
Bruv, that's so screwed up.
Gotta do what you gotta do to get that dream. You know just what I mean, right?
What? Yeah. Anything for the dream, huh?
Good. I got a good idea. Next race is gonna be at one of my construction yards. You in?
Sure. Okay, calling it now? I'm driving into a trap.
And you're still going, aren't you?
Gotta do what we gotta do. Besides, isn't it kind of exciting?
That's the worst reason I've ever heard for walking into a trap.
I aim to please. See you on the other side, bro.
In 2 years, the house can say they got the greatest tower in the western United States. But for now, enjoy the race.
Okay, don't choke now, Mac. All about those hard knocks. Get comfy up there. Yeah, ace it. I'm not even trying. Come on, let's go.
Clock Tower Construction Yard. Support requested.
Copy that. Additional units inbound.
Such an idiot. Should have been more careful.
You stupid tea-guzzling jackass. I tried to be nice to you. Tried to make you part of the family, but you just threw it all in my face. How does this deserve a racer like you?
Good to hear. There's no way I'd ever...
1 out of 13. What is your location of travel now?
Now heading northbound by the Ark Tower Construction Yard. Now heading westbound, approaching Lakeside.
Copy that, Adam 13.
Whoa, hey, this ain't Holtzman.
Who are you?
Just someone from the crew. Look, we're not your biggest fans. But what Holtzman's doing with the house, it just doesn't sit right.
What's up?
I got some info for you. Sign of goodwill. Holtzman's hanging around the city storm drains working on a new course there. You want to challenge him? Head there.
Hey, thanks. You didn't have to do that.
Don't mention it. Like, seriously, don't mention it to anyone.
Doesn't matter. Your crew isn't into your dirty tricks.
Well, you want to see dirty tricks? I'll show you dirty tricks. I'm gonna crush you, kid.
Just saying hi.
Still a lot of ways to go.
call the cops on me again, Holtzman?
Just you and me this time. I promised my old friend, the collector, I'd take you out myself.
Your old friends? Man, I would hate to go to your parties.
Try hitting me. You and your little crew are really starting to piss me off.
Oh, your feelings hurt because I didn't drink the Kool-Aid?
After the house threw at you, you'll wish you would've. But your dignity is real dirtier, kid.
Block the course. I think I'll set a record on it.
Get back here!
Nothing pretty here. Where are you?
Watch your back. I'm right here. Not like these kids. Not like these.
The Outlaws rush. Morgan is in.
Doesn't matter.
All of Silver Rock. Lose, yells back.
Your casino. You want to bet?
All in.
I own the Outlaws rush. You want to be this stupid? You're on.
Ooh, that's a pretty big bet. What's your boss gonna say?
Well, when I hand him your casino, anything I want him to say.
Hope you're right. May the best man win.
Oh, she will.
Tyler.
Hello, Ty.
Who is this?
What, you don't recognize me? I should be hurt. You know, some disgruntled league members say I've become your press agent.
The voice of the streets.
Your crew's in the Outlaws' rush. You did it! You know, I would congratulate you, but you're up for one hell of a fight. Just know you've got friends across the city who've seen what you can do. Godspeed, Tyler Morgan.
We're in.
Woohoo! Yeah!
You guys pulled it off. I'll be damned.
We pulled it off, Jess. All of us, together.
Good job. Come to the airfield. Time to figure out our strategy for race day.
You got it.